Isn't it strange how we become attached to certain things? Things that you have in your life that have meaning. Maybe over time you develop an attachment to something. You become strongly connected to it. The word attachment can be both figurative and literal. Something that is joined to another thing physically is attached. Of course, a person can become attached to something figuratively. We are using it in a figurative sense. One person can become attached to another person emotionally. But also things that you own can develop as an attachment. You become connected to that thing, not only physically, but also in your mind and in your heart. Here is a good example of something that I have become attached to over the years. It is an item of clothing. It is a jumper or sweater. So some people refer to this type of clothing as a jumper. I also call it a jumper. Quite often in British English, we call this piece of clothing a jumper. Some people say sweater. But this particular item of clothing is something I've become attached to over the years. I bought this way back in 2005 whilst living in China. So this particular item of clothing has deep sentimental value. And that is an interesting word, because quite often something that has deep sentimental value means that you have an attachment to it emotionally. This is a physical item. It is a thing I can use and wear. And because it has spent so much time being close to me, I have become attached to it. And that is how attachment can work. Very much in the same way as one person can become attached to another. So this item of clothing means a lot to me because I used to wear it quite often whilst living in China. It is looking a little old and worn now, but nevertheless, I still love this item of clothing. It still means a lot to me. So as you can see, it is possible to become attached to almost anything. We often use the word connect as well. You might be connected to that thing, both physically and emotionally. The thing means something to you. You are connected to it, rather like this old jumper. But I will never stop wearing it. I will never throw it away because it means too much to me. What about you? Do you have something that you own? Do you have something that you have become attached to in a certain way? Please let me know in the comments underneath this video. I will see you again soon. This is Mr. Duncan in England saying thanks for watching. See you again very soon. And of course, you know what's coming next. Ta-ta for now.